Can you tell me why Objective-C is better than Java?
If you want the hip look of an Apple programmer, you have to learn Objective-C. All of their OS work is in Objective-C.
I heard you can do coding for the App Store in Java.
Java is platform agnostic. You can write Java apps that run on an Apple phone, an Android device, a Windows PC or an Ubuntu server.
You could write a Java app for an Apple phone, but Java is more verbose. It is error-prone.
Java cannot handle checked exceptions. Java didn't have a string join function until version 8, making coding that much harder.
Objective-C is better at almost every function.
You cannot write useful generics for the Java number subclass. This means Java does not handle numeric computing well, but neither does Objective-C.
Objective-C is used for the operating system and many applications.
It is not designed for scientific computing like Fortran or Haskell.
Would you ask me to learn Lisp too? That's supposed to be good for engineering apps.
I only heard of Lisp because of an XKCD comic making fun of how many parentheses it requires.
Java arrays do not work with generics, so the types become complicated. Objective-C is simpler.
Objective-C is its own kind of complicated. It is a lower-level language, and it cannot be used for things like web projects.
App Store. iPad.
It won't replace PHP on your web host, JavaScript for your browser, or Java for most embedded apps unless you move to Scala.
Java does not have delegates, so you have to implement a factory design every time you need a function pointer.
If you learn Objective-C, you won't be doing much programming unless you work at the Apple Design Center.
That building is so cool.
It looks like an alien spaceship landed in California.
It fits into the landscape
of California, and Apple's high-tech look. Look, never mind, you're such an Apple groupie, you fit right in.
What does that mean?
Go learn Objective-C. It'll make you cooler than everyone else in the Apple Store and even rival the geniuses who work there.
The Genius Bar. Their tech support is called the Genius Bar.